Oh, that's right. We'd like to show you the exciting finish. Here's a call you heard from our Ken Squire.
The white flag is in the hand of Harold Kinder. He's about to indicate one lap to go.
Incredible.
Tell me about Talladega. Why do they always have finishes?
What is it about that track?
It's the design of the track. You know, it's a 2.6-mile track that every time we've been there has demanded a finish similar to that, never better. I don't know what the encore is next year when we go back.
Tell me about Bouchard's father, the attic.
All right. When the telephone company had their problem, Mr. Bouchard had his.
I can imagine.
Steele is sailing around. His son is then running in fourth position. And the TV signal goes down, and Mr. Bouchard, up in Pittsburgh, Massachusetts, carefully picked up his television set and thrust it through the wall.
We owe him on television.
That's for sure.
We've still got more to come, and again, a reminder that...
And have everybody as happy as I am about winning Talladega 500. It was just the most fantastic thing that, you know, ever happened to me.
You were talking a few moments ago, prior to doing this, about what it takes to compete. You had said that it took you 11 races on that circuit, which set a record that had never been done before. And we talked a bit about the reason for that, and I'd like you to go into that. It is not easy to compete on that level, primarily because of dollars, finances.
Oh, definitely. You know, Jack Beebe, the car owner, he's done a fantastic job.